Welcome to Investment Think Tank. In this video, we are going to share on how to customize layout, create favorite watch list, access market data function, and set user preference in UTrade 3. This video does not contain any buy or sell recommendations. It is purely a sharing of how to quickly get started with the new platform. UTrade 3 allows users to fully customize the layout from one component up to six components on a single page. To customize the layout, click on the layout icon on the right panel, then select the layout you prefer. Here we will choose three components. After that, click on the menu icon on the top right corner of the selected component, then select the function you prefer by clicking on it. After you have selected your preferred function, you have to save your new template. Select New Template. And save it. Or else, you may also choose from the predefined layout by clicking on this icon. UTrade 3 supports multi-exchanges, hence, you can add stocks from any supported exchanges in a single watchlist. To add a new watchlist, select Watchlist from the component menu, click on Add, and key in your preferred watchlist name. Then, click Save. The new watchlist will then appear under the watchlist menu. After that, we can add our favorite stocks into the watchlist. There are three methods to add stock to the watchlist. First method, click on the three dots behind the stock name. Then, click on Add to Watchlist. Second method is to click on the heart-shaped icon in the fast quote or trade details. If I want to add Maybank into my favorite watchlist, I can just click on this one and select the folder I want to add into. Third method is by clicking on the stock search dialog. You may select one or multiple stocks you wish to add to the watchlist by clicking on the checkbox. For example, I can select CIMB and the structure warrant and add into the watchlist. We can also add foreign stocks into the same watchlist as well. Next, to access additional stock information, you can click on the three dots beside the stock name. Select the profile button, and you may click on each tab to access the additional information accordingly. Lastly, we will show you on the personalization settings. Click on the preference setting icon at the bottom right of the page. Select preference and personalize. The personalize menu dialog will pop up. Then you can customize the platform according to your personal preference here. If you wish to have a more detailed guide on our new platform, you can download the PDF user guide here. That's all for today's sharing. Thank you for watching. Please give us a like if you find it helpful. See you!